so nice to see so many of you here this evening. It is a joy as a music teacher to see a full house, and so we're excited to share a lot with you this evening. We have started this tradition a few years ago of having a fall concert where our choral students and our orchestra students join together. And it's a wonderful opportunity for the students, but also for us as colleagues, because we like working together a whole lot, and this is a really fun evening. So I would like to introduce myself. I'm Claire Rowan. I'm the choral director here. And this is Aaron Everly, who is our orchestra director. We're going to get right into the music tonight, because there's a whole lot of exciting things to hear. So Mrs. Everly, the symphonic orchestra is starting off with...
We're going to start with the African Adventure tonight. I do have to make one quick introduction before we start. And first of all, it's lovely to see you. Thank you for coming. We recently had our homecoming, and at the homecoming game, they announced a homecoming king, and they announced a homecoming queen, and this year they added a new title. And lucky enough for us, we have him among us in the orchestra. He was named the Spirit God this year. This is Keon Tamaki.